Liberals claim to be tolerant people who are against racism in any way. That is, of course, unless the Trump family is targeted. This week, the liberal website BuzzFeed slammed Ivanka Trump in a disgusting article in which the publication claimed she was not being aggressive enough in asserting her Jewish identity. In recent weeks, the White House's acknowledgement, or lack thereof, of acts of rampant anti-Semitism has forced Ivanka's hand, or at least forced her to break her silence, wrote reporter Anne Helen Peterson, according to Western Journalism. There was no invocation of her own identity as a Jew, and in fact, no invocation of Jewishness at all, save the hashtag, JCC, whose meaning, for most, would remain opaque, Peterson continued. Which isn't to suggest that Ivanka is ashamed, per se, of being Jewish. Rather, she understands that to remain as publicly palatable as possible, Jewishness cannot be central to her public identity. Twitter users immediately rushed to defend Ivanka from this attack on her religious faith. In March of 2015, Ivanka explained why she has kept much of her Jewish faith private. I always shied away from it being a public conversation because it's such a personal thing. We're pretty observant, more than some, less than others. I just feel like it's such an intimate thing for us. It's been such a great life decision for me. I'm very modern, but I'm also a very traditional person, and I think that's an interesting juxtaposition in how I was raised as well. I really find that with Judaism, it creates an amazing blueprint for family connectivity, she said. We observe the Sabbath. From Friday to Saturday, we don't do anything but hang out with one another. We don't make phone calls, Ivanka added. Share this story if you support Ivanka Trump. What do you think? Scroll down to comment below. Truth Monitor helped contribute to this story. It's News Exposed signing off.